Saturday. We're here for the Arts and Crafts Festival. The parade was magnificent. We've got the co-chair and the co-vice chair for the St. Patrick's Festival with us, Beatrice and Alexis.
Yes.
Hey, ladies.
Awesome.
We're having a blast. How has this day been?
Yes, it's been great. Even though the rain's come, it still has not hindered the participation. I mean, we have tons of people here at Arts and Crafts, even though it's raining.
You're right. I mean, Beatrice?
It's been so much fun. The parade was awesome. I mean, it was super long, but it's clearing up. I see the sky. I see the blue. So hopefully it'll continue to clear up and you guys can come on out and join us this afternoon. It's going to be a great afternoon.
That's right. And you know what? You ladies have worked really hard on this committee. How's that experience been for you on the committee?
Oh, great.
Wow.
Great.
This has been awesome.
Yeah.
It has been great.
I mean, not only do you get to learn more about Dublin and, you know, in the festival, but you get to make friendships that, you know, this
you
bond.
Never know that,
exactly. You know, it's just a great bond that we've all created within the committee, and it's great. We're a great working team.
And we appreciate your team working together.
Hey, thank you.
Putting on a great festival.
Thank you so much. We appreciate it.
Yes. Beatrice and Alexis, ladies and gentlemen. All right, we've got Blythe McCoy with us. He is part of the Youth City Council, and he is the city historian. Hi, Blythe.
Hi.
You know, we were talking about volunteerism earlier today. How important it is for you to volunteer for this?
I volunteered because I like to be a part of my community.
Mm-hmm.
I like to get out and be involved in the different things that go on in the community.
And tell us where you go to school and what grade?
I go to Dublin and I am in the 10th grade.
And you know, Blythe, you know, with the Youth City Council, what has your experience been like on that council and being the historian?
It's been really fun lately. Just getting on it was the hard part, doing the speech and then doing the other things we had to do. It was just really hard. And then once I got on it, I didn't make it, and then they had to do something and I had to get on it. So I got on it, and it's just been a real fun thing to do.
And we're so proud of you, and we're glad you're on it, okay?
Okay.
Keep doing great things.
This
is Blythe McCoy, ladies and gentlemen, city historian. We're meeting some wonderful men and women, of course, children today, and we've got these beautiful ladies with us. Introduce yourself, if you would. Tell us.
Hey, I'm Katie Mims.
And who do you have with you, Katie?
And this is Millie Kate.
Hey, Millie Kate. You know, how did you enjoy that parade, despite the rain?
Yes, it was awesome despite that. We had a great time. It was great seeing lots of businesses come from around the town and just seeing familiar faces.
That's right.
Here lots we are of
the,
fun.
You're here at the Arts and Crafts Festival.
Yes.
Tell us about this, how you're enjoying
this. This is one of our favorite events of the year.
How often have you, can you think of the amount of years you've been coming?
Oh, gosh. I would say probably 20 years.
20 years.
Mm-hmm.
And what is your most, what do you enjoy the most about the Arts and Crafts Festival?
Funnel cakes.
Who doesn't love funnel
cakes? I know. Seriously.
Well, listen, it's a pleasure to meet you and your beautiful
too.
Daughter.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.
Enjoy the rest of the day.
Thank you.
We've got two God sisters with us, and they're going to tell us who they are. You ready? Okay.
I'm Fernetta.
How old are you?
I'm 9.
And where do you go to school?
Southwest.
Nice to meet you, Fernetta. How was the parade for you?
It was good.
And now, are you enjoying the Arts and Crafts Festival?
Yes, ma'am.
What things are you doing out here?
I was passing out waters, and then we just went to go for a walk.
So you've been volunteering?
Yeah.
Did you have a good day volunteering? All right. You ready? Come here. Talk to us. What's your name?
Jessica.
Hey, Jessica. Now, are you two the same age, Jessica?
Yes.
Same school, too?
Yes.
And how was it for you to volunteer today?
Good.
Good. And so you were passing out waters and saying hi to everybody, right?
Yes.
Yes. And, of course, I see your dad over there, huh?
Mm-hmm.
And we're looking at your shirts. He gave and we give. Dublin Bible Church. Love it. So you all are in youth ministry as well?
No, ma'am.
No, just representing the church. All right. Well, listen, enjoy yourself out here at the festival, okay?
Okay.
All right, beautiful. We've got a senior here from West Lawrence. Kayla, how are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Doing good. You know, Kayla, tell us about your experiences that you've had at the Arts and Crafts Festival for Super Saturday.
I usually come every year. I like the funnel cake. Funnel cake's the best part. I always have to get one. And a t-shirt. I always have to get a t-shirt. I've always come with my family. It's a fun event. It's something we look forward to every year.
And now, funnel cakes. And I think that's kind of like a hot commodity for everybody.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Funnel cakes. Are you hanging out with your friends today, too?
I am.
They're all in the background.
Yeah, they are.
And you know, and you're involved in things at West Lawrence as well?
I'm involved in FFA, and that's about all I do.
Are you going to be a farmer one day?
I doubt it. I'm too much like dirt.
But you're learning about our agriculture then?
Yes.
All right, very good. Thank you, Zarlin.
You're welcome.
Glazed and chocolate-covered donuts, cheese straws, brownies, and bonbons too. Pettifer's pies and pastries made just for you. Wedding cakes, birthday cakes, and cookie trays custom-made for your special day. Williamson's Bakery is conveniently located at 1634 Veterans Boulevard in the Oaks Shopping Center. Open Monday through Friday, 6 a.m. to 6 p.m., and Saturdays, 6 a.m. to 2 p.m. Williamson's Bakery, baking everyday specials since 1965. Believe Boutique is all about fashion. We carry a large selection of plus-size, stylish, trendy clothing. Whether it's jeans and tees, or picots, tunics, and leggings, you can find it here at Believe Boutique. Stop by today to see all the latest hot, hip, and fun spring arrivals. While here, be sure to check out our latest accessories. We have a large selection of stacks, chokers, handbags, and shoes. We are open Monday through Friday, 10 a.m. to 6 p.m., and Saturdays, 10 a.m. to 4 p.m., and conveniently located at 1817 Rice Avenue in the Williamsburg Shopping Center, directly across from the VA. Believe, Dublin's only plus-size boutique. Bring in a bar of soap for Haiti and receive $2 off your purchase.
I'm Locke Wilford. Buying the right pre-owned vehicle is easy at Dublin Auto Outlet. Power or style, all are affordable. Dublin Auto Outlet, downtown, across from the new Dairy Queen.
Florence is definitely representing today at the Arts and Crafts Festival. We've got three amazing seniors with us. Hi, ladies.
Hi.
Now, you and I have been talking. Tell us who you are and tell us what you've been doing every year for the past 4 years here.
My name is Alani Williams. I am 17 years old and I go to West Lawrence High School. I'm a senior and I have been on the dance line for 4 years.
Oh my gosh. And how has that experience been for you? Because you talk about being a senior. There's a lot of things that you kind of like your last things doing before graduation.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell us about how your experience has been.
It's been great. The girls have been great. Mm-hmm. Coaching them, teaching them, helping out from like ninth grade. It's mm-hmm. just been great.
All right. What's next for you?
Going to GMC.
Oh, that's going to be a great school for you. And the Arts and Crafts Festival. Tell us
it's awesome. Like, I love coming here every year.
So many of your friends are here.
Yes, ma'am.
Speaking of which, hi, ladies.
Hey.
All right, talk to us.
I'm Jordan. I'm the senior at West Lawrence.
And Jordan, how is this experience for you? Look at this. The sky is all clear and beautiful now. Okay.
Yes.
How's it been for you?
It's going good. I got a funnel cake.
Funnel cake?
Yes.
I mean, I think we're going to have to get a funnel cake before this is over, Mary Beth. Ready? Talk to us.
Hi, I'm Cassie. I go to West Lawrence High. I'm a senior and I'm a swimmer.
Oh my goodness. Do you compete as a swimmer?
Yes, ma'am.
How's that been for you?
It's been great. It really has.
You do the butterfly?
No, ma'am, I don't.
Backstroke?
No, ma'am. I do breaststroke and freestyle.
My husband's a swimmer over there. You two are going to have a really good conversation after this. But you know what, girls? It's great to be involved, and it's great to see you all out here and join the festivities here and that you're hanging out together. All right?
Thank you.
Congratulations to you all. Good to see you, ladies. You know, this is really a great time for families to come together.
It is.
And seeing so many families here, and here's yet another family here represented. You ready to introduce yourself? Okay.
I'm Chloe, and I'm 10 years old.
I love your name, Chloe. Who is this down here?
Can you say Major?
Major.
Major.
I love that. How old is Major?
Major is 4.
4. Okay. Hey, young lady.
My name's Carly, and I'm 6 years old.
Carly?
Carly.
Oh, how sweet.
My name is Dominic, and I'm 9 years old.
Hey, Dominic. You're tall, too, you know. You don't have to tell us your age.
I can. I don't care. I'm 20. My name is Jada Scott.
You know, Jada, to have you all out here as a family, what's that? How, you know, are the kids enjoying themselves?
Yes. We rode in the parade with Liberty, and we had a good
did
time.
You, with Liberty
yes.
Baptist Church.
Yes.
And so you got the kids here. Now, do you enjoy coming out for these events? What do you like most?
Well, you get to pick out your favorite bandana.
Oh, your favorite bandana. What about that candy? How are you?
Good.
How has everything been for you?
Awesome.
Now, always ask kids, you know, what do you like the most about this Super Saturday? You're talking about with the parade, the Arts and Crafts Festival. What is it that you like the most?
Mostly the parade.
The parade.
Yeah, we love the parade.
And, you know, that's an opportunity to see so many different people, so many different organizations, and everybody seemed to have a really good time.
Well, my husband throws one for me every year because we started dating on St. Patrick's Day.
Oh, my goodness.
We got married the next year on St. Patrick's Day. So he throws me a parade and Arts and Crafts Festival every year.
Well, happy anniversary
Thank
to
you.
You.
Thank
we
you.
We threw this party just for you.
For me. Just for me. That's all.
All right. Good to see you all.
You too.
Enjoy yourselves, okay? Thank you. nephew out here, Cam Stanley, enjoying everything. Hey, Cam, how are you?
Good. How are you?
Doing good. Now, tell us how you have enjoyed all the things that happened today, going on.
Well, I'm enjoying it so far. You know, it's good weather, cheap food, and all my friends out here.
Do you find it that, you know, coming to something like this is a time for you and your friends to get together and hang out?
Yes, ma'am, it is.
What do you like the most about it?
I like that you don't have to pay to get in, and you can, like, just feel free to walk around.
Mm-hmm. And, you know, that's the good thing about Dublin and having an event like this, Cam. You see your family, you see your friends, you see classmates out here, and there's a lot of great vendors and a lot of great things to do, okay? Mm-hmm. And tell everybody how old you are, where you go to school, what grade?
I'm 15. I go to Dublin Middle School, right. 8th grade.
Proud of you, son. Good to see you.
You too.
Cam Stanley. We've got, look at this beautiful thing here, Premier Miss Emerald City. Eden, you look so beautiful.
Thank you.
So proud of you. Now tell us how it was for you winning and then actually riding in the parade. How was that for you?
Amazing.
Has this whole experience been great for you?
Yes.
What have you enjoyed most about it?
Dressing up to stop out of being pretty, I guess.
But you know, you're pretty without even dressing up.
Thank you.
I mean, that's pretty cool in itself. And we see your mom and dad over there. Camera shy, the Mullison. And so here you are now, the Arts and Crafts Festival. This is something that everybody can enjoy.
Yeah.
Do you know how many years you've been coming to this?
Maybe at least three.
At least 3 years. And what have you enjoyed the most?
Eating.
Is it funnel cakes? Is funnel cakes your thing,
yeah,
too? I think that's everybody's. All right, well, so good to see you.
Thank you.
Love your crown.
Thank you.
You know, it is all about family and having your family out with you here today for the Arts and Crafts Festival. Super Saturday. This is my girl right here, Stephanie. And you've got your whole family with us.
I do.
Talk to us. Tell us who you are and tell us what's important to you about coming out here.
My name is Stephanie Work, and what's important about coming out here is just enjoying the family, getting to meet and talk to people, because I love to talk.
Yes, you do.
I do.
I bet you spend all day out here.
I do.
And how was the parade?
It was fun.
And you know, did you see? Are you seeing all these people that you know, Stephanie?
I do. I can't walk without talking.
I'm the same way. And here's your young mini-me here. Talk to us.
Hey, I'm Samaje.
Samaje, tell us where you go to school and what grade.
Middle Georgia.
College student. I remember before. All right, here we go. This is her sister. How are you doing?
I'm doing fine. How are you?
Good. Tell us who you are.
I'm Dominique Parker, and this is Ja'Kyra Parker and Ja'Kyra Benjamin.
Got your family here. And how many years would you say that your family has been partaking in these activities?
Forever.
Forever. Forever. As long as you can remember. And what has been the most memorable moments you've had here?
Probably the festival.
The festival.
Yes, ma'am.
Mingling and eating and talking.
Talking, yes, ma'am.
All right. Well, thank you all for taking the time out to speak with us, and enjoy the rest of the day. Okay. Thank you.
Cake Art Studio creates custom wedding cakes, groom's cakes, birthday cakes, cupcakes, and more. Give Beth Kramer a call at 478-275-8508 for all of your custom cake needs. Cake Art Studios, creating fabulous cakes just for you. Uniform Carousel, Dublin's only one-stop shop for high-quality medical apparel, scrubs, lab coats, and uniforms. Why shop online and pay shipping or go out of town when Uniform Carousel will match any price? Drop in today to see all the latest spring arrivals from all the top brands. Gwen Pittman and her friendly staff are eager to help you. Uniform Carousel is conveniently located at 1908 Bellevue Avenue, or give them a call at 478-272-0113. Shop local. Shop Uniform Carousel. Come in today to Sports Emporium for an expert shoe fitting using our Atrex iStep foot scanner. Our staff will perform a computerized analysis of your feet and recommend the best shoes for your specific foot type. We carry top name brand performance athletic footwear by Brooks, Asics, Nike, Mizuno, New Balance, and more. Also, we carry the largest selection of Crocs in town, a great selection of caps by New Era and The Game, and Oakley and Ray-Ban sunglasses. Stop in today at Sports Emporium Ivy Place Shopping Center, Dublin, proud sponsor of the Leprechaun Road Race.
You know, when we kind of get ready for the festivities of the day, a woman is not complete until she gets her mani-pedi. And I sat right beside this woman. If you could see our toes, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes.
Lynn Hobbs. How you doing, Lynn?
I'm good, Pat.
Have you been waiting for this day or what?
Oh, yeah. It's great. I brought an out-of-towner, too.
Oh, my gosh. You should bring her in.
Come on, Michelle.
Come on, Michelle.
All the way from Jackson, Georgia.
Oh, my gosh. How are you doing?
I'm good.
Are you enjoying yourself today?
It's a blast. Can't wait to eat some food.
Oh, my goodness. Now, Lynn, how long have you and your family been taking part in these activities?
We've been in Dublin 19 years. Mm-hmm. My husband grew up here, so for about 19 years.
19 years.
Yes.
And you know, if you can think of something that has stood out for you about, like, the parade and the Super Saturday, the Arts and Fest Festival, what has been the most significant thing for you?
All right. I hate to say this, but the most significant thing?
Yeah.
Is the kettle corn on Super Saturday.
You know, we're We're asking people about significant things, and it's usually food.
I know. Isn't that crazy?
So you're in good company.
Okay. Well, good.
And how's your experience been for you and enjoying the day today?
Oh, having a blast. Looking forward to a funnel cake.
Yeah. I knew funnel cake was going to come in there anyway. Every person we've talked to, it's been a funnel cake.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Okay. Enjoy yourselves, ladies. We're talking about, you know, people's experiences here during the Arts and Crafts Festival, and some have been here since they've been little, and this young lady here just moved here last year, so this is her first year with us. How are you?
I'm good.
Tell us who you are.
My name is Zaylin Powell. I'm 14. I go to Dublin High School. I recently just moved here from Trulin County.
Well, we're glad to have you here. And so as you see everything going on with the parade and then the arts and crafts, you smell that good food. Mm-hmm. Tell us what this experience has been like for you.
It's been so wonderful. It's like you can meet new people from like surrounding schools, mm-hmm. and like it's so much to do, and it gets you out the house.
And you're right. And you know, as you're looking around, I see so many teenagers, mm-hmm. all in huddles. Are you out here with any of your friends?
Well, I came out here by myself at first because mm-hmm. it started raining, so all my friends went home. But I've seen one of my friends. I was standing over with her name, Ayana. Her name is Ayana, but.
But so you're seeing some people out here. And then, you know, can you smell that food?
It smells
You
so gotta
make sure you eat today, right?
Go home. I'm gonna go home full.
All right. All right. Enjoy your time here, okay?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you. Precious family just really caught our eye, you know, just looking at their ensembles here and finding out that the mom made this. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Doing well. Introduce your family.
This is Amelia. Amelia. I'm Jenna, and this is Jace.
And this is your first year here?
Yes, ma'am, it is.
Oh, my goodness. And then, now tell us about what went into even making this beautiful outfit.
Well, she was a participant in the Littlest Leprechaun contest, and it was based on costume originality. So I wanted to make her something that just, you know, kind of stood out to me. And I found this fabric, and I was like, it's just got to be it. And I put as much gold in it as I could, you know, because leprechauns love the gold.
She looks adorable.
Thank you.
And, you know, and for parents to really take the time out to do something like this, I mean, that says a lot about you as a mom. This one right here is going at it right here, isn't he?
He is.
Will he say hi to us?
He will.
You want to say hi to everyone? Tell everyone who you are.
Jason Ivy Curry.
Did you see how he held that microphone?
I know.
He is something serious.
He is.
And so we're so glad to have you here.
Thank you.
Please
enjoy
yourself.
So far.
Enjoy yourself. There's a lot of wonderful things out here for you to do. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.